We have a ton of stuff to talk about. We're going to talk about the worst nanny scandal of 2015. Now, remember the drama when the hot nanny homewrecker, Christine Ozunian, no, we're not applauding that.
That's not good.
This Christine allegedly came in between Ben Affleck and Jennifer Garner. And we all love them as a couple. Jennifer Garner, everybody loves her. So allegedly, Ben had an affair with Christine during his marriage with Jen, which caused them to split. But then Jen refuted those claims, stating they were long broken up before the news came out that he may have had an affair with a nanny. Here's what I don't understand, women. I don't get it. You can trust your partner all day long. Why are we hiring hot nannies?
Have you ever seen Arnold Schwarzenegger's old maid?
No.
Well, but still, it was
cheating.
He's still smashed.
Sometimes you just want new.
or whatever's open
new,
late.
New. You just want the new.
I mean, but can we also chalk it up to that's how, like, how babysitters kind of look in certain areas? Like, you in Hollywood, that's, you know, chicks is kind of
true.
Just
do look like this. Yeah, it's true.
All right, speaking of nannies, we have Gwen Stefani and Gavin Rossdale, who also had issues with the help.
Yeah, man.
Allegedly, Gwen's ex, Gavin, cheated on Gwen with their kid's nanny, Mindy Mann. This nanny, if you remember way back in the day, she started dressing exactly like Gwen Stefani. Like, you'd see him out, and she'd have the exact same clothes.
Like the hand across the cradle.
Yes.
No way,
it's that
bro.
Lifetime movie type.
Crazy. Gwen uncovered the 3-year affair when she saw nude photos of the nanny on his iPad.
No! Yeah.
So she saw it on her son's iPad. That iPad was linked to Gavin's phone.
See, that's why you don't trust people. I don't trust nobody. So that's like me hiring a queen, honey, to come be my interior decorator. No. You ain't coming in my damn house. Period. Mm-hmm. No.
Mm-hmm.